Dreamcast. All right, here we go. Welcome back to the Streamcast. It's your boys, Black Amora
and Troy Classic.
We are your commentators, players, and managers for today's game. Bournemouth host, Arsenal.
I'm at Bournemouth. I'm actually a fan, yeah. I don't know where Eddie Howe's going to go, though. They seem made for each other, but I can't see him improving someone else. Well, maybe Brighton. I don't know where he's going to go. No, Southampton's rival. I don't know where he's going to go because he seems suited. Well, there. It's one thing, I remember when he was fit for Arsenal, I was feeling sick. I like him, but I feel it's a bit of a step up. I feel like he needs another club. Maybe Everton might. Maybe they should have gone for him.
Maybe.
He does well with the players he has.
Yeah.
So you can and especially a lot of young ones.
Yeah.
It could have been amazing.
They were good for that Brexit kind of play. Did I say Brexit? I meant to say British. I said what I said. Oh, I messed up. Yep, bad decision making there.
Yeah, they've got a really good team. Like I said, very Brexit, but I guess that's because of the money they have.
Yeah,
definitely. They buy a lot from the lower leagues. David Luiz starts alongside Scott Mustafi
in central defence, and the main foot giving it. It's not gone yet. Oh my goodness.
Carbon copy of the goal he scored against West Ham. Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an
early goal, and they certainly have done. Yeesh. Well, we'll see this again, and he's inches from going wide. This is literally like...
Oh, it took a deflection. Keeper is distraught. A very wicked deflection.
This is a dream for Arsenal fans.
Oh, no, it didn't.
It hit the post and went in.
No, I thought it hit that play and shifted a bit. My bad. He just got tucked away.
Yeah. My guy did the slide.
Moving like Xhaka, it's a bit nuts.
Oh, it's not nice at all.
Ooh.
This is hospital football. What is going on? Stacey. Come on, Stacey.
I think if all the teams I normally hate facing, it's normally Bournemouth.
Really?
Outside the top six. They always give. They just come and score for fun. You know they're going to. You can almost put money on Wilson scoring.
Yes.
And it happens every year. I'm just like, yeah. It's just, is it going to be a draw, a loss, or a win? That's why I don't like it. It's just so, it could be any result. They can score on this 1-1 at the Emirates. They can score and win 1-0 or 2-0 or 2-1. Or we could win, but they don't make it easy when we do. It's the most unpredictable of our fixtures. For me, anyway. Everyone else, like, you know, Man City's probably unable to take advantage of that developing situation. You know. Liverpool, I like the games, but I know what you mean.
Oh god, that's going to be it. Oof! The danger's not. Oh my lord. That is poor defending.
That's all he knows. Finishing.
Oh, you switched it up. So are you playing one or Lacazette?
Like
and then Damian? Or are you?
Lacazette's through the middle.
Oh, okay.
Which I hate so much. It's just a waste. I have watched some games where he's played there, and I'm just like, why? Because he doesn't come back, and I don't expect him to either.
No.
That's shoehorned. Kind of like, Diego Rico. I want to say like Martial. Like Martial on that side, it was shoehorned.
Yeah.
He may not like how he plays through the centre. He may not be as enterprising as you would like, but as a striker, he does really well. Mm-hmm. He's really good at his job. So.
Oh, goodness. Couldn't keep
it. It's kind of like that. They shoehorned him in on the wing. Lacazette. And I feel like that with Aubameyang. Sometimes he's having to make that tough decision. That very tough decision. Nicolas Pepe. Read it superbly to take back possession. And the counter-attack is on. Options
available. Excellent vision. Are you... Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Oh, not so.
Expecting.
Nicolas Pepe. Now Lacazette.
It's with Danny Ceballos.
Oh god, I'm not doing well. That's what's going on with my players.
Almost.
Yeah.
It's with Danny
Ceballos. It's with David Luiz. Are you surprised that a manager like Eddie Howe hasn't been at least approached by one of the higher up clubs?
Yep. So when you think of England, I got it. I'm yeah. surprised. You know, one club I thought he'd be linked with might have. No, Tottenham too far. I think Everton. Well, look at the stats. Everton, Arsenal, if Southampton were higher, here, they might have been cheeky does, there. Just relaxes the team. If you've got the but then the club started falling around him, so then I don't know.
Into goals as well.
Maybe if the Wolves manager leaves, Wolves might be interested.
Okay.
I'm surprised Watford didn't take him.
Yeah, that is a...
I'm surprised Watford didn't take like, well, a chance of him. Just leave the manager to have to pay the compensation. What to say, that is... But then maybe,
maybe that's it.
He did what he had to do defensively. It won't be that much.
Wow, that guy got spun like a baby.
If I take him now, I mean, if we're taking Arteta, then he might not be the worst, depending on how Arteta plays.
What the, yeah.
He might actually not be the worst in terms of replacement. Would you take him Man United after Solskjaer, or would you be like, he's too high for him as a job? Would you have taken him
instead of?
Yeah.
Good question.
Like, those are the two managers on the table.
Oh, like, Solskjaer and Howe.
Yeah, so Mourinho's gone, and then you're seeing it in the papers. These are the two men that are likely to take the role.
I'm going for Howe, it's proven.
I mean, I'm not going to lie, I would have taken Emery in the game.
Really?
Yeah. Well, they jumped in front. Though he wasn't great, I just wanted him to just win the European League and go. I needed it, but when we got Chelsea, I was like, yeah, he ain't going to do it.
No.
This is when he's going to drop. That's all I wanted, European League and leave.
And that's what Sarri did.
Possession could be key.
Chelsea fans got what I wanted.
Oh, it seems like a running theme for the last 10 years.
Oh yeah, Lampard. You don't talk Chelsea.
Huh?
Lampard. My goodness, Lee, the
goalkeeper. Oh yeah, no, he's really doing well. He's a great example.
I'm taking all my stuff about Arteta back, we'll see. Because he's doing extremely well. I mean, some of my fans are upset at him. The players he plays.
He's just Lampard.
Yeah, particularly in defence. They don't like...
Oh yeah, they don't like... Anyone really? Zuma.
They hate him. In Chelsea, he just looks fragile. He looks so good for
Everton. Who's the other guy? Christensen, they don't like you.
Not anymore. They used to love
yeah,
him.
Yeah, they used to really like
but
him.
Defensively, yeah, he's just not, he's not doing the thing for them. So I just, like, what is this?
Oh my goodness.
Is that Wilson?
I think that might be Wilson.
Yeah, he's had a really good year. He's on loan, isn't he?
Yeah, from Liverpool, yeah.
That team, man, it makes me sick.
And they are literally getting stronger and stronger with all the acquisitions they're making.
And they've got men like this on loan.
Waiting in the wings. They're back in it. They've been poor in this what a goal. Let's
see what happens. He does that. Free kicks all of them.
Yeah. There we have it. 2-1. Great decision from Liverpool to put him out on the wing where he's actually going to get game time.
In the Premier League as well.
Yeah, yeah, of course. You want
wow.
You want him in the Premier League.
Like, you've got a striker who's scoring goals in the lower leagues, but he doesn't even start. I find that quite mad, really, but the game's a game.
Literally. One shot. One goal.
So they say.
Clinical. Yeah, that's true.
It was a really good goal as well. So I don't know how I feel about Lacazette up front. Our team just looked very disjointed in this.
I can't lie, Aubameyang plays a lot better in that number 9 role than Lacazette does in this game. Well, I've heard a lot of people say Lacazette's overall play in that number 9 role is better, but of course, Aubameyang gets the goals, which is
what you want,
you know. Yeah.
Lacazette has got some very, very good goals.
I guess it's consistency.
That is it in a nutshell. As a go, a case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Ooh, very fancy kills.
See, I know what button I'm pressing for these guys, but I actually don't know what these guys are going to do for an action.
It's going to be something.
This is mystery ball mode.
It's going to be something. Contribution up to this point, Lee. I thought he's the man of the match. I thought it's a bit early, isn't it? I'm not taking it away from you. I'm just like, right, it's mad early. Just basically nice. Our players are stinking up the joint. Just give it to him now.
It's got to be a home player. Ooh, tight. Maybe not Harry.
Getting closer. Has he ever scored a hat-trick for us?
Who? Lega?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Stacey. Brace man.
Is he on two?
No, in this game.
Oh, no. A lot of options here. Yep. He was off. Just a fraction, but he was not who the ball was designed for. Fraction,
and it was so close. That's all I can say.
Jacka. What a ball.
Very unlucky. The Bamiyang there is wasted.
Yeah.
King. I don't know why they do it to him. That's a good one.
Stacey. Harry Wilson.
Wilson. Challenge. He's back in.
Oh.
Very good challenge there.
Yeah. Danny Ceballos.
And we're inside and the final 30 minutes. Pepe, you're still playing. Wow. Since his goal. Same man.
Very good interception.
Very good. I mean, cool one.
No.
Well, he's given us away.
Oh, God.
He's clarted.
Nope, he's looking.
Yeah, you're good.
What are you doing?
That's an accident.
Oh.
A
complete miscue by
the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay?
This is Xhaka. Xhaka! Putting his body on the line. Being pressed and pressed high. That was a good clearance.
Oh. It's with Mustafi.
Very.
It's with Danny Ceballos.
Not as good as the Watford game we played, but still pretty decent.
Lacazette here. Terrific
block
there.
What and is he has been ruled offside here.
Can't have been by an awful lot. He is begging for that goal.
He got one in the other game. Let him have that. I'm going to keep Lacazette there. It's killing me, but funny.
Going to take someone off.
Am I going to take anyone off?
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I
have. Nah, he's offside.
Both managers deciding
that Arsenal bias.
Yeah, Dixon needs to relax. I reckon Dixon would make a good coach. Not a good manager, a good coach.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think he'll make a good coach. I think a lot of Fraser. People will make good coaches.
Jefferson Lerma.
As opposed to managers, yeah. Fraser.
Ooh, just kept in there. Should get that.
Yeah. Well, they have it again.
And again.
Wilson. Others to play it to.
Oh, make that run.
It's been aimed towards the keeper's front. Oh. Brilliant. No. He's going back.
Okay.
Short passing.
Billing. Look.
Ooh.
I thought that went in there. Really, really I actually thought that went in. Oh. Lucky.
That would have been a great equaliser.
Yeah.
An abundance of space.
That's where the space is.
And the cross is very much on. Lacazette. Firing it in.
Oh my God. Jeez. Will they be stopped from this position? I have no idea.
It's not too dissimilar from goals he scored against Liverpool. Good play. You might question the defending, that was a mad one.
That is a, really good a very good goal.
He was just that. He's good at that. Martial scored like that.
Yeah.
Nick
yeah.
Post finishes. Maybe it's a close finish.
I was going to say.
Maybe that man.
I think it is.
They'd have been looking at home and thinking, now we need our own MO. Nick
I don't like the spacing of these players at all.
Difficult game. I think, you know what? You just can't take them away from how they start as much tactics you put in.
Yeah.
Because the spacing might be because it's a 4-4-2 team.
I guess so, yeah.
So they're really, really wide.
And the cross into the middle. Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
Oh, yeah. Not proud of the lads tonight.
Hey, he's back in the game.
And he takes on the shot.
Wow.
My goodness, Lee.
Not a bad shot.
Not bad.
That's what they do. Look at that save.
Brilliant effort. Jeez. That's how you beat teams.
Wait, is AFCON's in January?
No, I miss it.
Oh.
It's a nice move for me anyways. I get it for the players, it made sense to change it. It should never have been in Jan, but yeah.
No.
Sometimes I'm tired of the FA Cup. I can't lie. Lewis Cook. Some of their fixtures ain't as great as people like. I know they like to hype this underdog thing, but these big clubs ain't having it.
Ugh. But then it's like, when can they do these tournaments? Because these players got to leave the league, right, for the AFCON.
Yeah, that's what was happening.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why Jogba got, only got like 15 goals.
Probably.
We got 3 or 4 more in days. Wow, we really get done dirty.
Yeah, that's a hat trick.
Good block. Very, very good.
Go for it, all out, lads.
Low block. Xhaka. In a weird game.
Yeah.
I don't feel like particularly dominated
by either side.
He has plenty of support. 3-1. 2-1, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't have liked it, like my nerves, but I would have gone with that. Yeah.
That last touch of the goal. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
You man love that, don't you? I can't clear it in this.
Well, a sloppy clearance. What's the opposition
do with this? I can't believe this.
If only Arsenal performed like this in real life, maybe I'd start watching them again.
I'm sure with Arteta at the wheel.
we stopped
singing that. Yeah.
Really? Of the latest results? Martial firing, beating Man City.
We're singing the Martial song, not the Oli song. Yeah. Well, Lacazette with the brace.
Mm-hmm.
Pepe appeared.
Yep.
French
Connection.
Yeah. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the streamcast, and we will see you on the next one. You're gonna get a try.